president talking to you about Sudan, his commitment to the commitments he's promising for the Sudan?
Well, the good news for us was that we do feel like there's a commitment on a very high level and has been, but it feels there's been a sustained commitment, but there seems to be a new version of that coming up. You know, with the escalation of danger for the people in the Nuban Mountains, there's a real concern of opening some form of a humanitarian corridor. Obviously, that's not something we can do unilaterally. It will have to be done through many different, with the help of many different countries. There is a great interest in working with China, not in any adversarial relationship, but actually working together for their own economic interests, since China is losing a considerable amount of money in oil revenue right now. So there seemed to be a unique moment and a unique time to be able to act on some of that, and the president has a meeting with President Hu, I think in 2 weeks, and said that he would have a discussion with him about that very specific issue. You know, as you know, this is a very complicated time in the world. And there's Syria, and there's Iran, and we go down the list. There's an Arab Spring going on. There's a lot of things. There's Afghanistan. There's Pakistan. A lot of things take the world's attention. It doesn't mean that this has to fall completely off of the chart. And so our job is to find periods of time when it is most crucial to talk about it, when there's something that we may be able to do to help bring attention at a crucial moment, and try to keep that in the public eye. You can't have it be there all the time.